In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a tennis racket. Create a curve point and press the 3D button. Extrude it like this, and please make sure the last X is set to 0. Apply the screw modifier. Let's add another curve point for the rest of the frame meshes. Please select sharp points, and press V and A to smooth them like this. Let's create the last curve point and model this Boolean mesh. We can use a subdivided plane with the wireframe modifier to create the string mesh. Let's convert the curves to meshes and start extruding them. The first part is done. Let's just keep one side of the vertices and extrude them. We can use the circle select tool to remove the vertices we don't need. We need to be careful not to touch the vertices that are too close to the edge. Let's try again. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. By the way, I'll show you how to put a tape mesh around the handle. I'll just show you how it works, because the tape is not going to be in the final render. We can delete these two vertices and apply the screw modifier. That would be the idea. Then I would either remove or move the vertices to keep the tape within the handle. After that, apply the solidify modifier and the subsurf modifier to create a good tape mesh. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.